cinematic. And again, sort of looking back, trying to understand really what is adapting this book? How do you adapt this book? In some instances, we're trying to lift the dialogue and say maybe that'll give it a voice that will appeal to people that have read the book and are looking forward to the movie. Pulling out scenes and trying to depict those. And I think that at the end of the day, it has to be more than that. And it has to have meaning. Everything has to have meaning to it. And as we decide what's important in part three to convey the message so that the person who understands the book can have the person sitting next to him who's never read the book understand why this person is dragging them to the theater, it will all make sense. So we can give them the joy of the visualization of these events and scenes in the book, but it all makes sense cinematically.
Director that that is collaborative, that is intelligent, who knows the business, and somebody that we both can feel good that knows the work. So to have professionalism, collaboration, and knowing Rand's work is vital. I don't care if I got to fire five directors, that's fine. We're going to get it right.